everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I am going to show you an amazing tricks of Windows with a little bit of registry hacking. You will definitely like it. Generally, we used right-click menu of Windows for cut, copy, paste and to create new folder. But here, I will show you how to add any particular program to right-click context menu for quick access to launch without putting extra icon on your desktop. So let's get started. Suppose here I am going to add Chrome in my right-click context menu. So for that, right-click on the start menu and then from the option click on run, and the run command page will open. From here you have to type regedit, regedit, and click on OK. Then you will find register editor page will open. From the left menu, expand the folder name HKEY classes root. After that, you have to locate directory. So this is directory. So expand this folder directory. And under directory, expand the folder background. And under background, you will find shell. So right click on the shell folder and click on new. And then click on key. So now name the key as the application name which you want on the right click context menu. Here I need to name Chrome. Click outside. Once again right click on the folder, newly created folder, and click on new, and the same way click on key. Here you have to name command. Click on enter. So from the right hand side, you will find the name default. And so right click on the name default and click on modify. And you will find the value data. So you need to add the full path of the application name which you want on the right click context menu. So for that, for a moment I have to cancel it and minimize these pages, and then we locate the Google Chrome actual path. So for that you have to double click on the this PC and the click on local disk C. From the right hand side search menu, write Chrome and wait for a minute. It will take some time. Wait for all the application will appear over here. Then we'll find the Chrome over here. So here what you have to do, you have to press and hold the shift key on keyboard and right click on the Google Chrome. From the option you have to click on copy as path. That means the entire path of this Chrome has been copied. So minimize this page and open the registry editor page once again. As I have told you earlier, right click on this default and click on modify. And then you need to put the file that you have already been created. So right click on that and click on paste. So you will find all the copied link is already been pasted over here. Then click on OK. Then you need to close this registry editor page. So right click on that. From now on, whenever you right click on your desktop, that application handle will appear in the context menu. It should look like this. Here you will find the Chrome. So like that, you can add as many applications to the desktop context menu as you would like. So this is how you can add any application to right click context menu in Windows 10. So hope this video will help you. Please do subscribe and share it with others. Thank you. I'll see you in my next video.